management in the conference call on Friday. Here's an excerpt of that interaction.
So why don't you tell us, you know, give us in exact what your hedges in foreign exchange are? Because, you know, foreign exchange component now becomes such an important part of your profit.
Correct.
So therefore, to guide us as to how you have hedged your profit in numerical terms will give us a better assessment of your future profitability. And you know, Infosys and a lot of other companies are giving the quantities and rates at which they are hedged.
Rakesh ji, this year in the slide presentation, we have added a slide at least in terms of the impact above EBITDA and before EBITDA of the foreign exchange transactions, which in response to many of the questions we have received.
No, not for the current quarter, sir. What about the future?
I understand. We will try and improve the disclosure details.
You know, because what happens is, this is something which is very complicated, you know, generally something not undertaken by Indian companies. You are accounting in pounds. 80% of your sale is in dollars, and you are buying in the euros. We are at loss to understand what will happen in future quarters, unless the hedges are known.
No, I think we have been sharing with you the currency exposure mix in JLR. Repeat, about 80% of the operations are exported out of UK.
Right.
In terms of currencies, about 60% of the revenue will be either dollar dependent or dollar linked.
Right.
Euro forms about 20-25% of our revenue and about 50% of our costs.
How is the market? How is the sales in August?
You're talking about India or
Jaguar?
Jaguar Land Rover continues to roll. The product pipeline, I think I've mentioned in the calls earlier and also in many of our interactions. I think the product pipeline and the performance and the demand pull in the market continues to be quite heartening.